Rudraansh, Kasera. The title of my story is The Greedy Dog. One day, dog found a bone near a house. He wanted to eat the bone peacefully. He went over a bridge. He saw his own reflection in what I thought it was another dog with a bone. He wanted that bone too. He barked at another dog and tried to scare another dog. When he opened his mouth to bark, the bone fell into the liver. Now he has to stay hungry because of his so much greedy. Moral of the story, never be greedy. Thank you everyone.